Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
느꼈는데,
which means
I felt it in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
느꼈는데, 느꼈는데, 느꼈는데.
One more time.
느꼈는데, 느꼈는데, 느꼈는데.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.